Russia to place nukes in Belarus near NATO borders.
The Russian envoy to Minsk claimed Russia will install tactical nuclear weapons in Belarus near its allies' NATO borders, escalating tensions with the West. Russian ambassador to Belarus Boris Gryzlov claimed the weaponry will be relocated to the western border to guarantee security.